Welcome to Top Stories Today. Please subscribe and then check notification box to get all breaking news alert. Just in, George Soros just received horrific news. George Soros is a liberal, elitist billionaire who has never made his agenda a secret, not quite, anyway. The organizations he funds show exactly what he wants for the United States. Now he has received some news that is going to shake him to his core. A recent petition has made its rounds, and now it is well over its 100,000 signature mark. The purpose of this petition is to unmask George Soros once and for all. Per the website, their goal is for the White House to declare George Soros a terrorist and seize all of his related organizations' assets under RICO and NDIA law. The petition was created by a user who is simply going by EB, and was created on August 20, 2017. The initial date for 100,000 signatures was set for September 19, a little less than a month after its creation. As of September 8, there are currently more than 143,000 signatures and counting. People are becoming wise to the terror that Soros has managed to inject into our republic, and they demand answers and consequences. According to the petition, George Soros has been working feverishly with his nearly unlimited money supply to destabilize the United States. They claim that Soros has created and funded dozens and probably hundreds of discrete organizations whose sole purpose is to apply Alinsky model terrorist tactics to facilitate the collapse of the systems and constitutional government. Now that the petition has reached the set number of signatures needed, the White House is obligated to respond. It is unknown what exactly President Trump will say about Soros, but surely he will be blunt in his statement. This is just one of multiple petitions to reach the required signature count that has something to do with billionaire Soros in one way or another. The second most relevant petition deals with the homegrown terrorist group Antifa. The second petition calls that the White House formally recognizes Antifa as a terrorist organization, which is something that most average Americans have figured out. At the time of this writing, the second petition has received more than 348,000 signatures, much higher than the required 100,000. Soros is no doubt a threat to the freedom of the United States. As the Daily Caller reports, Soros has backed numerous self-proclaimed anti-fascist groups. The same groups that show up to protests dressed in black and willing to beat down Trump supporters, or anyone who doesn't agree with them for that matter. The behavior of the anti-fascists is more in line with most fascists. They believe that physically overwhelming people is the only way to get their point across. The age of the intelligent debate is long gone in their eyes. Coincidentally, George Soros donated millions of dollars to Hillary Clinton during her run for president, according to Washington Examiner. This sentiment alone has a lot of people uneasy and demanding answers. Why would Soros fund numerous groups that attack innocent people for simply not embracing liberal ideology? Supporting an anti-American violent hate group can only mean one thing: Soros wants to see harm come to America. Now, the White House has the petitions in hand that they need to call Soros and Antifa out for what they have proven themselves to be: domestic terrorists. What do you think about this? Please share this news and scroll down to comment below, and don't forget to subscribe Top Stories Today.